Nick Cannon's time as host of America's Got Talent has reportedly come to an end. The comedian says he will be leaving the NBC reality competition show after executives at the network threatened to fire him over a racial joke he had made at a stand-up special on the Showtime network. Cannon said, "I was to be punished for a joke. This has weighed heavy on my spirit. It was brought to my attention by my team that NBC believed that I was in breach of contract because I had disparaged their brand."